Avs and Lightning game one, let's make some predictions. Two factors I'm looking at. Number one, layoff. Will it affect the Colorado Avalanche? Another sweep, they had a few days off. Let's see how they perform in game one. Definitely affected the Lightning as they swept the Panthers going into the series against the Rangers. They lost two games there, but then they won four straight to book their ticket to the big dance. Number two, and this is always going to be a factor, goaltending. Colorado Avalanche, highest scoring team in the postseason, almost 5 goals a game on average, but now they're facing Andrei Vasilevskiy, perhaps the most clutch goaltender in NHL history, absolutely in the conversation. Darcy Kemper looks like he will be starting game one for the Avalanche. Can he stop the onslaught of the likes of Stamkos and Kucherov, Palat, etc.? High octane offense from the Lightning as well. My prediction, Colorado takes game one at home. 5-3, your final. Let us know your thoughts below.